Kia ora, Chrissy back again, and we're going to get into the next episode of Breaking Bad. So last time we had quite the cliffhanger. Walt was put in the back of Gomez's SUV. He has been arrested, caught by Hank after an incredibly clever ploy that Hank and Jesse cooked up. But they have now been bowled up by Jack and his crew, disregarding the orders from Walt to stand off, to not kill Jesse. They opened fire on Hank and Gomi, and it has just turned into a big shit show. I don't know what's going to happen. I'm worried that Hank is going to meet his end, or Gomi is going to meet his end. Like I said, we've only got a few more episodes until the series is finished, so I am expecting to lose someone big. Perhaps this is going to be it. Hank managed to get away by the skin of his teeth last time. I don't know how they're going to manage to get away from it this time. We'll just have to wait and see. So we're going to do season 5, episode 14, Ozymandias. Let's do it.
The reaction has begun.
Yeah, I know. So how long?
Well, if we had a
Is this like when they first started? Is this the RV? Wow. Jesse. Well, Jesse was completely fucked. It's gonna disappear. Let's do it. Bang bang. Oh fuck. You wanker. I should have known that was coming. Yep, here we go. Yay. Fuck off. So he just managed to, Fuck.
Whoa, simmer down there, Sparky.
Fuck, I am so upset right now.
The hell did we just walk into?
Jack, these guys are DEA.
No, Jack! 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 No! No, don't! Jack! Don't! Don't!
He's my brother-in-law. I told you not to come. You weren't supposed to be here.
It's too late now. How's about you tell me what was going down out here?
It doesn't concern you.
We just wasted his partner here, and he's wearing a bullet. So yeah, I'd say it does concern me.
Yeah, you just killed him.
Between him and me.
No cavalry coming?
You bet your ass the cavalry's coming.
No, no, no.
Just no scenario where this guy lives.
No, listen! I have money! $80 million.
Fuck.
What do you think, Fed? Would you take that deal?
My name is Asak Schrader. You can go fuck yourself.
Hank.
You're the smartest guy I ever met. And you're too stupid to see. He made up his mind 10 minutes ago. Do what you're gonna do.
So this is it right here. Dig. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, hell yeah!
Oh, Jesus, would you look at that?
Fuck. Just like that. I mean, I knew that it was gonna happen. Well, I guess there was a small part of me that was hoping that they'd get out of it somehow. and they're gonna bury them in the hole. Oh fuck, I thought he was breathing.
Pull a barrel out the truck, load it in the Chrysler.
That's like 10 or 11 million right there. You sure you want to do that?
You gonna make me say it again?
Sorry for your loss.
Fuck you, Todd.
No hard feelings. You understand me?
You realize Walter's gonna fucking kill you all.
Pinkman. You still owe me.
If you can find him, we'll kill him.
Found him.
Fuck!
Hey, Uncle Jack. He was out here with those feds. Shouldn't we maybe find out what he told them first? I mean, I bet we could get it out of him back home. And then, you know, we'd take care of the job after that.
Work for me. Work for you.
Let's go, pal. No.
So they're going to take him back and torture him.
Wait.
Okay.
I watched Jane die.
And did nothing.
I was there. And I watched her die.
Fuck, I cannot believe it. I don't even know where they go from here. They're free and clear. Fuck.
Hey, Emery.
Hey, sweetie.
Uh-oh, what's gonna happen here?
Your mom and I need to talk, so thought I'd stop by. Why don't we go into your office? I got a call from Hank. He arrested Walt. Hank is booking Walt as we speak. And I, for one, could not be happier. All I have been forcing myself to remember is that you are my sister. Everything changes now, and you have got to prepare yourself.
Oh, fuck. I know.
Now dry your eyes and get Flynn in here, because you are going to tell him everything, and I mean everything, Skylar.
No, he cannot know.
You tell him! Or I will.
Fuck. Oh, the anxiety's lifting. Fucking Jesse. Worse are they gonna fucking make me feel?
Manny, please. Hey, please. I told you where to find the tape. No one else knows about it. Just me and his partner.
Okay.
No one else knows, I swear.
Shit. Oh, it's gonna come cook. Fuck's sake. I don't like this episode. I don't like this episode at all.
You're completely out of your mind.
It's the truth. It is, Flynn.
Then both of you are out of your mind.
Fuck, they actually did tell him. Holy shit.
If this is true, then how could you keep this a secret? I mean, why? Why would you go along?
I'll be asking myself that for the rest of my life.
You know what? This is bullshit.
I need you to come inside and pack right now.
Okay, just tell me.
Just listen to me. I need you to go into your bedroom right now and grab anything that's important. Do you understand?
Hank had you in custody. He wouldn't just let you go. Where is Hank?
Skylar.
You You killed Hank.
What?
No.
You killed
Hank. No! I tried to save him!
What are you doing? Police? What the fuck?
To Uncle Hank.
Get out.
Skylar.
Get out!
Shit! Oh my God!
What the hell is wrong with you?
I need the police. My dad. He put a knife on my mom. He attacked her. He's dangerous. 308.
Don't you fucking think?
No. Oh my God. No. Walt.
Mom.
No.
Oh my God.
You said, where's your belly button? Where's your belly button?
Mama. Mama. Mama.
Holy shit.
Confirming the abduction. Answer alert. Holly White, female, 18 months.
He was in handcuffs. He had him in handcuffs.
Expecting a call?
Say you've dropped Holly off somewhere to come pick her up.
Walt, where's Holly?
Are you alone? No police?
No. No police.
This is what comes of your disrespect.
I warned you for a solid year. You cross me, there will be consequences. You were never grateful for anything I did for this family.
Oh, no. Walt, you have to stop. You're always whining and complaining about how I make my money, just dragging me down while I do everything.
I see what he's doing. He's making it out like she's innocent in all of this. She was threatened.
I'm sorry.
You have no right to discuss anything about what I do.
I built this. Me alone. Nobody else.
Mm.
You're right.
You mark my words, Skylar. Toe the line, or you will wind up just like Hank.
Tell me what happened. Where is Hank?
You're never gonna see Hank again.
He crushed me.
Oh.
You let that sink in.
I just want Holly back.
I've still got things left to do.
Gonna leave her behind. It's this guy. Oh my God. Oh, I'm gonna have to recheck all of this, and fuck, I wish I had my daughter here right now. I need a cuddle. Oh, Holly, you break my heart. That's probably the hardest. It's probably the hardest episode that I've ever had to watch of Breaking Bad. Holly's acting cues were spot on, man. She tore me apart. Her little camel up at the end. And her. And her cries for mum. Oh, fuck. That tears me. But the whole thing. Just. From the beginning, it's seeing. Gomez dead. And then Hank. And then what they're doing to Jesse. This is probably the most fucked up episode out of the whole show. Oh my god. And the fight between Walt and Skyler. That was full on. I need to have Walter Jr. come and jump on his back and try and protect, and him actually calling the cops, and oh my god, it was just fucking holy shit. Oh my god. Everything, like, now that I think, it was a lot of this horribleness. There's a lot to do, I think, you know, with those horrible things that happened, you know, the deaths and the big outbursts of fucking anger and you know, seeing Marie lose it when she finally realizes that, yep, Hank is dead, and just everything about it, and. I think most of all, just that it's finally come to this crescendo. It's finally out in the open. Everyone pretty much knows what's going on. They know that he's been doing the drugs. You know, the cops are finally fully involved, and then to have. Well, I understand why Walt did what he did at the end there when, you know, he rung and made it all out to seem like Skyler had to go along with it, or else she, you know, he was gonna, and like Walt was abusive, you know, so it gave her that leeway to get out of it. She still, I still don't think that she deserves to get away scot-free. I mean, I don't know. This episode has left me with a lot of, you know, I don't know what I want to happen, itis, when it comes to Skyler, you know, because, yeah, I'm probably just a bit too emotional right now. But this really was, like I said, I didn't like this episode at all. It was probably the most hardest episode to watch out of the whole series. I say I didn't like it, but I mean, you know, it was probably one of the best episodes. I think I pretty much spent this whole episode watching it through freaking tears, so it's got to say something, right? I'm getting a headache. What's going to happen now? I don't know. He's gone away with the guy that can, you know, give him a new life. He dropped Holly off. Thank you for that. So she'll be able to get back home. I guess they'll just go on the manhunt. We've only got two episodes left. He can't just get away with all of this. I still think that he is going to do something to Jack and the rest of them. And I want to see how Jesse manages to get either get away or survive what he's going through. Because like I said, I know he is in the Al Camino movie, so he survives this. So I guess we'll just have to wait and see what the next couple episodes bring. But we're going to leave this one here. Thank you for watching with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you next time for more Breaking Bad. See ya.